Hello guys, it's the Anime and Gamer here, and today we're going to be playing Fiery's Candy Bar Adventure. And I'm playing this game because I absolutely have no idea what game I should play. And if you know what game I should play, then leave your answer in the comments. I'll play this game, and let's get to it. It's gonna be a short game for my video, so yeah. This is a BFDI game. If you have no idea what BFDI is, I'll give a link to the channel and this game, and I might link it to the wiki. It's like a game of choices. It's like in the Stigman. So let's do it. This is the old BFDI, really old. And let's try it. It's a him, he's bar. That's my match. Where's my match? I shot the mountains with pencil and bubble. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see if she's at the pond. And she is. Do you want to show the candy bar mug? No problem. Well, okay. Yay! But again, there's different endings. So let's play. I'm gonna go to the front. This is a new part, this new time, when she moved to the bank. Let's see. Oh, hi, Snowball. Yeah, I got this. Oh, of course, coiny. I don't have 1 cent. I'll find coiny. Actually, I do. There you go. So I don't have to use coiny. Yay! Yeah, I'm gonna try that other ending. So. It's me, I'm just jumping and then all of a sudden I found the candy bar. Wow! It's not unwrapped. So I'll unwrap it myself, but I can't. Okay, so I click on this. Okay. Yay! Okay, so I hope you enjoyed it, and tune in next time for another episode of the Anime and Game. See you soon.